The Canucks have lost the Stanley Cup Finals. It's been 40 years of heartbreak. Speaking number 40, LaPierre was our MVP. So Canucks, so you made history. I still remember the rides from last time. During games 1-6, it seemed fine. But game 7, we shit our pants. And there was all this hype that we didn't suck. Canucks held onto the President's Cup. Everybody thought they could believe. So come on, Vancouver, Vancouver, get out your right gear. The Canucks have lost the Stanley Cup Finals. It's been 17 years since they did the same thing. Speaking of number 17, Kessler performed adequately. So Canucks, though you made history, we'll never live it down, oh no. Oh no, whoa, you lost our Stanley Cup. Oh no, we're mad. Don't you know the whole city is all in a rage? We all took arms on the riot act stage because we lost our Stanley Cup. When Bobby Luke can finally make a save, the picks will fly. BX and Bro seem so damn high. And of course the Twins were -3. Christian Ehrhoff, Chris Higgins, Raymond Oreskovich, Malhotra, Edler, Ballard, and Hansen, Cam Hughes, Torres, and Samuelson, LaPierre, Salo, Albertson, Rome, Hodgson, Glass, Tambellini. So Canucks, so you made history. So let's get our handkerchiefs on. Run from tear gas. Yeah, 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 we're having fun. Cause the Canucks have given up. They lost our Stanley Cup. Yeah, 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 let's smash some cars. Oh, the Canucks have lost the Stanley Cup Finals. It's been 40 years of heartbreak. Speaking of number 40, LaPierre was our MVP. So Canucks, so you made history. With riots in the city. Oh no, oh no, whoa, oh, oh, you lost our Stanley Cup. Oh no, whoa, oh, we'll win another 17 years.